This is the story about the bubble, the straw, and the shoe. These are the this three friend, this three funny friend. In this story, they went go to the forest and want to cross the river. What happened when they cross the river? Let's see in this story. The bubble, the straw, and the shoe. Listen and enjoy this story. Once upon a time, there lived a bubble, a straw, and a shoe. One day, they went into the forest. They came to a river. They did not know how to cross it. The shoe said, "Bubble." Shoe said, "Bubble. Let's float on you." What bubble says? No. The shoe lets a straw stretch himself from one bank to the other. Then we can cross the river. So the straw stretch himself, just like a stretcher here, stretch himself from one bank to the another bank. When the shoe jumped on the straw, shoe jumped on the straw, it broke it. You can see this is figure. The straw is broke it now here. The shoe fell into the water. The shoe is flow into the water with loud splash. The bubble shook and shook with laughter and burst with a big bang. So from this story, this is the story about the shoe, straw, and bubble.